Alright, this is a response to other 4815. He says no one is truly an atheist. So I'm going to do the ultimate sort of gamble here with his assumption. To whom it may concern, I hereby reject any and all gods and any benefits that come with such a faith, including but not limited to heaven, salvation, power to evoke the supernatural. I missed the line, but close enough. Well, that's taken care of.